Male and
female, we are created
equally by God
in God's image.
Our Lord Jesus Christ
saved us equally
on the cross.
How can we save
if we are saved?
If our women and children
are not saved,
violence against women and children
is not the way of Christ.
It is a sin.
Jesus calls us
to love
one another.
Our communities of
faith must stand together and
resist violence
against women
and children
in our community
and in our home.